Okay, hello, we are here with Demetris Stavrou. He's a plastic surgeon from Cyprus and Greece. He's a brilliant plastic surgeon, one of a key opinion leader from breast implants in breast augmentation. And I want to ask you how the importance, how much importance has got the technology in this procedure?
Well, the breast implant surgeries have been quite stable in the last decades, but with some new implants that we have now on the market, especially the Motiva brand implants, which are a new technology, sixth generation implants, we have some really nice new technologies that we use. Give us really natural results,
yeah.
And reduce a lot of the complications that we have seen in the past with the old technology implants.
Okay. So, what do you think that will be the future in breast augmentation? Do you think that we will go with breast implants or another technologies will add to the breast implants?
Well, that's a really good question. If you're talking about the immediate future, I think that breast implants are probably going to be around for a while. However, we are trying to combine other technologies together with the breast implants so that we get more natural results. A good example is the fat grafting that we very often do. That's doing a hybrid augmentation using the breast implants and on top of them some fat grafting. But if you're looking at the long-term future, I think that there are going to be some really new technologies coming up, maybe with some bioengineered materials that are going to be replacing probably breast implants in the future. But I think that future is quite a long ahead.
Okay. Okay, thank you very much, Demetris, for coming here to Spain, to Barcelona, to our meeting of Clínicas Dorsia and Javier de Benito Institute. Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot. It was nice seeing you.